Welcome to my channel. So today's video is I did my workout for a week and I'm gonna show you the results. Don't forget to like and subscribe. So first up we have Monday and the first exercise is Russian twist. The Russian twist is a simple and effective way to tone your core, shoulders and hips. Next is handstand. Okay, so I was a gymnast, and by this time I was a gymnast, I was obsessed with it, and I still love it. In this video, I also want to thank my gymnast teacher for helping me with everything. Okay, so let's go back to handstand. So handstand helps you with strength, immunity. Plank hip twist. This exercise will strengthen your core and give extra focus to your obliques while tightening and trimming down your waist. For stretch, I like to split it on days. For example, one day I do my back, the other day my legs. Stretching keeps the muscles flexible, strong and healthy. Plank. Plank strengthens your spine and it will make your abs stronger. Stretches for legs. These stretches help you to bend your knee and move your hip. The muscles are used when you're playing sports and running. Your calf muscles are along the back of your lower leg. They can help you to move your heel during activities such as walking, running, or jumping. Up down plank. This exercise strengthens and tones your core, glutes, arm, wrists, and shoulders. Squats. Squats help you to build your leg muscles. Squats can actually help you to improve both your upper and lower body strength. Back handspring.
I'm trapped.
Push-ups. This exercise will help you to build your upper body strength. Crunches. It helps you to build muscle. Doing crunches can improve your balance and posture. Handstand. Front walkover. This exercise helps me to not lose my flexibility that's on my back. Jumping squats. This exercise works on your glutes, lower abs, and leg muscles. Running at the stairs. This exercise forces you to work against gravity, building strength and power. Side plank. This exercise helps you to tone your shoulders, obliques, and legs from heel to hip. This move also strengthens and deep muscles of your lower back, so it can help with your lower back pain. As well as the deep abs. Build strength and stability through the hamstring and glutes. The movement also improves core strength, balance, and coordination. This exercise can help
to build strength in your legs and lower body, especially if you use a higher resistance. Plank leg lifts. The plank leg lift is a full body exercise you can do anywhere that trains your core, legs, knees, and shoulders. With one of the simplest strength moves out there, the leg raise. I know you're